Firefist put it. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Right. Good luck. I'm dealing with a bear. I can't get there. Bear was at. Sorry, there was a bear after me and I fell off a cliff. Not my. They're showing dead on my thing. There's another bear. There's like bears everywhere. Well then, let's just kill the bear. Sorry, that was my fault.
Where's the wagon? You can't put it on yours. Oh no, yeah, you can.
Not my fault the horse bear decided to.
Where's your bounty wagon?
She said she didn't call. She said she didn't call it because we only have two. Oh. If it wasn't for the bears, I would have caught up with you. And then I hit my. Then I hit first person mode, so I was driving in first person and flew off a cliff. Like three? I escaped one, and then I was turning, and another one came, and then escaped that one, and then there was a black bear. It's all recorded.
God, I hope so.
Matt missed that one.
You did, yeah. Honey. You missed it.
You missed the total fuck up.
Oh yeah, I don't know how we successfully. If it wasn't from Lane, I probably wouldn't get him ever successfully done.
Melina.
He got through a forest. He got chased by a bear. And he screamed. And he got it on first. It's the boat. He got lost.
Hey, what is this?
That he got a rock.
What the hell?
Oh, it was a rock.
And he was screaming. And then he came across like another couple bears. We only have so much time.
We still have 8 minutes. The town is just right there.
Now watch me that way.
You actually could take them to anyone. Any town that has a jail. Yeah, I decided to cut through the forest and bears started going after me.
And he screamed. And he chased.
I will say this, the snow does make it a little difficult to fucking navigate.
Yeah.
If I go off a cliff right there.
Emily is causing chaos.
Is there a bear after you? I think I hear a bear on.
That sounds like her problem. We'll drop off the body.
There's a chicken. Fuck chickens.
I was gonna say, this ain't fucking Skyrim, dude. Who the fuck did she shoot now?
Oops. I hit the wrong button.
Where'd you drop the bounty?
She's right there. Fucking
over here, hangman. We're gonna hang him.
He's dead already.
Watch me hang him. Where's the noose?
Pick up the body and go.
We have 7 minutes.
You have to turn it in?
In 7 minutes. Nothing's on fire!
There is now. Oh, there goes your body. You got it, bro. Are you dragging a burning corpse? What the hell?
I was. I lost it, though.
Go get it.
Oh no.
Damn, they desecrated that body.
Right.
On the next. In my mind.
Come on, dead body.
Once you fell.
Wait, let me put him on the ground. What are we gonna do?
I'll turn him in.
That's a good spot to drop him.
Not
now
my
tie him off and drag him.
Now I'm pissed off because the bear screwed up our mission. Oops.
Well, you'll get plenty of money still.
Come on.
Oh shit, Molina started a fight somewhere.
Go turn it
Grab
in!
Grab the body, just pick up the body. Molina's gonna get herself killed. She's an idiot.
Molina's over there fighting with people. Go see the fuck she did. Back in the back in the back.
Actually, I think you gotta go downstairs.
I think he is downstairs.
No, you gotta take him outside.
Oh.
Now drop the button.
We probably only got like $10 for this mission. They just